Hi, this is Dimi K. I'm going to show you how I made the Italo Disco in under a minute video. When I make these short videos, the important thing is that they actually need to be fast. I complete almost everything in about 2 hours. From zero, meaning that the only thing that I have is the idea of what genre I want to cover, to the final video. So when I decided to do Italo Disco, I played some Italo Disco classics from the 80s and I tried to figure what are the most important elements of an Italo Disco song. So this is a dance track, and usually dance tracks are between 125 to 130 BPM. That's what I did. First thing, 125 BPM. The second thing, and probably the most recognizable in Italo Disco songs, was the bass line. This is an octaved bass line. I used the arpeggiator and I just played around. I played around until I found something that I liked. I recorded that down, and then I actually put all the notes in, because I didn't want the randomness of the arpeggiator. Second thing that I noticed was that the snare drum here, was big. It had a huge reverb, so that's what I did. I took a snare sound that I like and drenched it in a reverb, full. And now it's huge. I wrote a very single beat to keep the rhythm. And together with the bassline, I had this. Already sounds very good for what I want to do. The other thing that I noticed was that Italo Disco songs had very fun melodies and textures in the instruments. So I opened Dext, which is one of my favorite VSTs, and it's actually free, and I just tried to find some fun instruments. In my search, I found this melody here. Which I thought it would be very cool to have as a pad. I duplicated it. Together with the rest of the track, it sounds like this. Makes it interesting. And then I just looped the whole thing, as I usually do, and tried to improvise a fun melody. You put everything together, and you've got something interesting. The other thing was, of course, add some stabs. Using Synth 1, another of my favorite free VSTs. I played around, I found something cool, and I had this thing. That's all. That is actually all. And now I had my finished track. I was talking with Ace Buchanan on Instagram, and he told me that these short videos might be a good idea for people who are in a creative slump. And I totally agree. If you're not feeling creative or you don't like what you make, which happens to every single one of us, then this is a nice exercise you can try. Put a time limit on yourself, like 1 or 2 hours, try to make something fast, and whatever you have in the end, that's it. The end result might not be that good, but the idea is to put the time in practicing, in creating something new, and creating something under a deadline. It might push you and pull you out of that creative slump. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like the video. If you enjoy my music, you can find it everywhere. Spotify, Bandcamp, wherever you enjoy listening to your music. See you next time.